We should get moving. Where's Taimi?
I told her not to, but she wandered off to study some old tech she said looked fantastically intriguing.
Time is of the essence, but we can't leave her here alone.
Wait, guys! I'm here! Don't get your feathers in such a ruffle! I'm fine!
Well, we don't have time to wait here while you play with some new toys. The dragon's not just gonna sit around while we find this Rotanovan research.
It's okay, but we can't delay any longer. Lack was right. The city appears long dead. I guess we won't find any allies to rally for our cause.
Such a pity. All those Asura.
Maybe no new allies, but there is something else here. I'm picking up some prints that are definitely not Asura. Looks like they belong to...
Chak?
Yeah, how did you... Ah, gotcha.
Nexus for Ley Energy. I speculate these things actually channel it somehow.
Great. Well-fed Chak. Probably responsible for the death of this entire city.
Luckily, you can withdraw under the safety of your golem. This is obviously no place for an Asura.
Safety of my golem? What's that supposed to mean? Maybe you need the safety of my golem.
What? I'm not saying it. Nature is.
Okay, enough. Let's pick up the pace. We need to find the lab where they conducted their dragon research. What's the best way to do that?
Maybe if we power up the city, Scruffy could trace the biggest energy draw. Logically, it should be the hub of their research.
Sounds reasonable. How do you restore power to this place?
That's what I was investigating before you got here, not playing with toys, Bram. Anyway, they had a different procedure for refining Ley energy and using it for power.
Impressive.
This thing's an offline Ley collector. We could manually turn enough of them on to get the juice flowing, but the Chak will notice and come running.
It's worth the risk. Get it started.
Chak are enough of a challenge to keep me sharp for more trouble.
I've got good news for you if you're itching for a fight. The more of these we turn on, the more Chak they'll attract. So yeah, math. Deadly math.
Just keep doing your thing, Taimi. We'll take care of whatever comes.
Taimi.
Still multiple collectors left before the city turns on.
If the power is down, where's this light coming from?
I wondered the same thing, and the Rotanovans had quite an answer. The fixtures above us are actually clusters of optic cables that run up to the surface. They carry natural light down below, no power needed.
All the way down here, and you still get daylight.
Genius! I hope we get to see how they solve one of the underground ventilation problems. It could revolutionize all future Asuran construction.
We won't find it standing here. On to the next one. Canuck. Is it just me, or is the core quieter down here?
I noted that as well. Mordremoth's voice was growing to a great bellow as we drew closer. Here it's a whisper. It's a welcome respite.
Was it becoming too much for you?
Was it for you?
No. My resolve is stronger than that.
Mine as well.
Me to track where all this power is headed.
Good. We find a lab. With any luck, we find their dragon data. Let's get the last one going.
Hold up, hold up! Scruffy's picking up some unusual readings. It looks like it's a golem signature. Old-fashioned, but different than anything I've seen before.
Does that mean?
We must have powered up the city enough to turn on its defenses. And then we triggered said defenses. Yay, us.
Heads up, everyone. Sounds like a Surin tech incoming. Protected.
Going after the Rotanovan research is one thing. We can't waste time studying them now.
Graham, no one has ever wasted time studying.
Let's stay on course. Which way, Taimi?
Now that we started the engine, I'm getting a sizable power signature. Might be a lab. Follow me and the big guy. Should be just around this... Wait. Sorry guys, the signal just moved. I guess the Ley equipment on Scruffy's not quite perfected yet.
It's fine. Let's just keep moving before we run into more trouble. How's it working now, Taimi? We back on track?
I think so. We're almost right on top of the source.
Is that...
Nisura Gate? Similar in design, but probably similar in function.
Is it active? Why isn't it glowing if we turned on the power?
Good question. Let me see. Okay. Good news, bad news. Good news is there's enough power to turn this gate on. Bad news is something's interrupting the flow. Something big.
I think we found the culprit.
Protected.
Nice job, Taimi.
Thanks! But Scruffy did most of the work.
Yeah, well, he's as much a part of the team as you.
I guess so. Sure.
The gate's up. Where do you think it goes? Ratasum?
As far as I know, they were never connected. It must lead deeper into this complex. We should test it out. Make sure it's safe.
How do we do that?
Someone just walks into it, and if they're not obliterated, it works. Who wants to try?
I suppose I'll try it. Is everything okay, Taimi?
Sorry. Yes, I'm okay, Commander. Well, actually, permission to speak freely?
Always. What is it?
I enjoy serving in this company. Everyone is great, but I'm a member of this team, not its mascot.
I agree. You've more than proved your mettle during this mission.
Oh, you do? Well, I wish everyone else felt that way.
I think they do. Hate to break it to you, but you're a full-fledged part of this team whether you like it or not.
Okay, I'll take your word for it. Thanks. I'm not dying, Commander! I told you that gate would... I hope no one was planning on going back to that bit.
Where'd we end up?
There's a huge ley draw ahead of us. I bet my transverse wave inverter it's the Dragon Lab.
Wolf's Fang!
We seem to be outnumbered.
This isn't a lab to them.
Wait. The emblem on that blast door.
A dragon! That must be it!
We need to get through that mess and open that lab.
We can't. The door that leads down those stairs is dead.
So we're trapped here? The only other way out was through the gate that just exploded?
Maybe? Probably. Yes.
Is there any way to get the doors working again?
Oh! Hold on!
Energy powers this whole place, and this ley conduit is blown. It almost certainly rendered the doors to this room and the lab inoperative when it went. If we can complete the circuit, they'll both open for sure.
Any ideas, people?
I have a thought. Scruffy can bridge the gap. The ley tech I outfitted him with should conduct the energy.
But will he survive?
Well, I'm not sure.
Taimi, back at Drytop when the inquest destroyed Scruffy and almost captured you, I can't...
You can't what? Let a child make her own decisions? I'm not a child, and this is what I'm doing. Maybe I wasn't ready for it at Drytop, but I'm ready now.
Fair enough. But once the doors are open, we'll still have a ton of chalk to contend with.
I have an idea for that too, but first things... All right, big guy. It's time. You know what to do.
Why did he stop?
Go on. It's okay. I'll be okay.
Thank you.
Thank you, Taimi. Now about those Chak.
Yes, we're devastatingly outnumbered.
Commander, when you were young, do you remember the bad kids burning beetles with a magnifying lens?
I've heard stories. Why?
Because I'm about to be bad. The device in that room is basically a huge telescope. I can reconfigure all the lights in there to feed into the lenses, turning it into a giant heat ray.
And then we have ourselves a Chak cookout. Brilliant.
Do what you need to. We'll back you up.
Okay. Here we go.
Out of the way, Chak!
Fend them off until she's done. Okay, Taimi. We're right here.
Position the lenses on the microscope. Have to get to that console now.
Move! Stand.
Come on!
That was amazing.
It smells better than I would have imagined.
Is this it? Is this the right place?
Boot up these machines and we'll find out. Rodanovan's had a serious beef against Primordis.
Anything on Modrumov?
No. Well, sort of. It's about all the Elder Dragons.
What is it?
Based on their extensive research on Primordis, the Rodanovans determined that each Elder Dragon had a weakness. A unique, respective weakness.
And does it say
what it is? No.
How easily the fleet went down. It's obvious the way you and my mother stopped Zaitan won't work here. So what do we do now?
This is good news, people. We've been charging headlong against Modrumov, not even knowing if it can be beaten. Only knowing we had to beat it. Now we know it's possible. Now, our mission is to find out how. To do that, we have to get closer to Modrumov. And thanks to that ley map, we know exactly where it is.
Let's catch up with the others, then. I suppose it'd be nice to have some help finding this weakness.
Thanks for everything, Taimi. So, does this mean no more Scruffy?
Oh, no. I already have design plans for Scruffy 2.0. Little trim here, a little tuck there, and weapons, lots of weapons. But no Golem for the immediate future means this is the end of the road for me. I'll be staying in Rodanovus with all this delectable research. Bummer!
Alone? Are you sure?
Hey, would you ask Ritlock if he was sure? To knock?
Point taken. Should I send word to someone back at Rodasum? Let them know you're here?
No thanks. I'll take care of that. In, like, a few weeks or so.
Don't want to get flunted again, huh?
Not particularly.
Okay, Taimi. I hope to see you soon.
Me too, Commander. Give that dragon a good one for me.
And that.